your step 5, so something related here. I'm making some comment here, making annotation aware. Then what? Scanning only Spring classes, and this is what project is MVC aware. Okay, so this was your step 5.